delighted to get involved with Als One through the charismatic entreaties of Kevin Gosnell, whom we all deeply admire and deeply miss.
Every day we're getting closer to figuring out what it is that is causing ALS, and in the meantime we're roping in everyone that we can to help and make a stronger team.
I got into the field of ALS because of the excitement and the hope for making a difference for people with this illness.
When I met the ALS research team, I was blown away by their compassion and their drive to really figure out this disease that has affected so many wonderful people and wonderful families.
Going twice, sold to the good looking man.
So to be a mother who is told that your son has a disease, that there's no treatment, no cure, and he only has 2 to 5 years to live, and then to leave that office and not really understand what the reality of what this disease was about to do.
And for still tonight, Kevin is leading us in support of ALS One to finally make ALS done.
What Kevin Gosnell has accomplished in assembling this all-star team of researchers, doctors, and ALS advocates is nothing short of amazing.